So nowadays in ninth class, attendance is going low day by day. So I think I should talk to principal ma'am regarding this. Those who are remaining absent daily, those who are regular absentees, I'll make a list. I'll be forwarding that list in the office, and those parents will be called along with their wards. And they have to mention the reason. They have to write down the application that why are they not attending English class? What is the reason behind that? I'm telling you to keep your cameras on. That's why you are not coming in my class. Or is there any another reason? Or you are least bothered for English subject? Tell me. So let's move to question answers. Get ready with that. We were able to discuss only third. We were able to discuss first and second part. We were discussing third, second part. Isn't it? So third, second part we were discussing. Were they aware only of their differences, or did they also naturally share friendship and experiences? Think of the bedtime stories in Kalam's house of whose friends were and of what used to take place in the ponds near his house. So this answer I expect from, we were discussing this, but we were not able to discuss in so much detail. So let's continue with the same one. So bachche, get ready with this question. Get ready with this. Hurry up. I'm giving you time to think about this. Now my voice is clear. See, in this answer, there is a need to mention his childhood friends. You mention their names also. Okay. You can also tell this thing about this, that Ramayana and the stories of Prophet, they were told during their bedtime. Stories from Ramayana and Prophet were being told by his mother. And Kalam's family, they used to carry boats. They used to carry idol. They used to arrange boats for Hindu gods. So all these evidence, all these gestures, make it very much crystal clear that Hindus and Muslims, they were very much cooperative at that time. They were aware of their these identities, but they were living with each other with harmony. They were not creating any kind of problem. So same answer I expect from any of the child. You should be ready. So first of all, Arzu will give me answer. Then after Arzu, Shivan should be ready. Arzu, show me your face, then you can keep your camera off. Arzu, you show me your face. Now Arzu has left. Yes, okay. Now Arzu, bachcha, tell me this answer. After Arzu, Shimash, you should be ready.
Ma'am, can you tell which question we are doing actually?
Third question, please. Second part.
Ma'am, okay.
This okay, question ma'am. I am discussing, second one.
No, they were not only aware of their differences, but also they naturally shared friendships and experiences. Klam's mother and grandmother, they would tell the children of his family bedtime stories about events from the Ramayana and from the life of the prophet. During the Shri Sita Ram Kalyan ceremony, his family used to arrange boats with a special platform for carrying idols of the Lord from the temple to the marriage site situated in the middle of the pond called Rama Tirtha, which was near his house.
Very good. Very nicely explained. Very, very nice. Good. You have picked all the ideas which are properly arranged. Now I expect this answer from Shivansh. Shivansh, are you ready? Where are you? Let me find out. Shivansh has left the class. Shivansh has left the class. Shivansh. No. Shivansh has left the class because he was supposed to give me the answer. So that's why class has been left by him. So Shivansh, you are supposed to talk to me after the class. Your parents are supposed to talk to me. You convey this message to Shivansh that ma'am was saying this thing. Now, no, I don't want to ask from the student, those who are answering me daily. Those who don't answer me, I'm going to ask them today. So I expect this answer from, let me find out. Only four students have raised their hands. Aryan, Aryan Chaudhary, you show me your face and tell me the answer. Aryan? Yes, Aryan? Unmute yourself and speak. Show me your face, Aryan. So strange. See. Okay, today your names will be given in the office. Those who are not responding in class, reason will be asked in written. That why you are not responding in class. Only four or five students always raise their hands. What about others? Why are they not participating in class? Whether you speak wrong, whether you speak right, try to give the answer. I'm here to guide you. Okay, Jayati, you tell me this answer.
Yes, ma'am. Kalam had three close friends, Ramananda Shastri, Aravindan, and Shiva Prakasan. These three friends were orthodox Hindu Brahmin, and but religion never made any difference to their friendship. This is there is an evidence of this. Kalam's family used to arrange boats with a special platform during the annual Sri Sita Raman Kalyanan ceremony. The platform was used for carrying the ideals of Lord Rama from the temple to the site. Also, Kalam grew up listening to the stories from both the Ramayana and the life of prophet from his mother and grandmother at bedtime.
Good. Very good. Properly arranged. All the ideas are properly arranged. Now let's move to question number third. The author speaks both of people who were very aware of the differences among them and those who tried to bridge these differences. Can you identify such people in the text? Hurry up. Go through the text at a glance, look at the paragraphs and find out that what is given there. Hurry up. You can take an example of father, Ramananda's father, who was priest there. Okay. And when he listened about the episode of that new teacher. So, okay, I'm providing you hints for that. Then you'll be able to frame this answer very easily. So, bachche, write down. You pick up these hints. In this answer, you are supposed to tell about the incident of school, when teacher was discriminating among students on the basis of caste. You can pick up that incident to describe in this answer. Okay, students were segregated. Their seats were segregated on the basis of religion. On the basis of religion. So you can pick up this incident. You can keep all the points in your mind while framing the answer. I'm giving you hints. With the help of these hints, you can frame. Okay. But another incident, you can take of science teacher. Science teacher who invited Kalam to have food. To have food in his house. So both the incident you can describe in detail. Okay, so hints are provided to you, bachche. Now with the help of these hints, start framing this answer. So who will be the first one to give me this answer? Dhiren, Ridhima, Simran, Arzu, all are doing well. Laksh, show me your face, then you can tell me the answer. Laksh, yes. Okay, Laksh, you tell me this answer.
The incident when Kalam's new teacher shifted him from the first row where he used to sit with the Hindu priests, Ramanand Shastri, to the last row helps to identify a person who was intolerant to two differences. The incident when the wife of Shivasubramanian Iyer, Kalam's science teacher, refused to serve food to Kalam, a Muslim boy in her ritually pure kitchen, helps to identify yet another person who was intolerant to differences. However, the incident when the Lakshman Shastri, an Orthodox Brahmin priest, reprimanded the new teacher for spreading the poison of social inequality and communal intolerance helps to identify a person who tried to bridge the differences.
Lakshmi, your answer was absolutely fine. There was not even a single mistake. But the thing is that I was listening it very carefully, but you have picked the content as it is from your textbook, isn't it? Tell me. Tell me, Laksh, you have picked all the points from your book as it is. You haven't made any changes in that. Tell me. Laksh, reply me, bachche. Did you copy content as it is? In ninth class, you are not supposed to copy content, not even in any class. You can get hints from book. You can go through the text again and again. You can underline the lines. From there, you can get hints, but you have to frame, bachche, answer in your own words. Hints are in front of you. Text is in front of you. Content is given to you in your book. You pick up that content, underline the main lines. That from these lines, I'm able to get the answer. You can pick up all the incidents, all the episodes, but try to frame in your own words. There should be arrangement of the ideas. Okay? Don't copy the content as it is from your textbook, because for that, you're not going to score good marks in your paper. Okay, now this answer I expect from Pranshi. You give me same answer. Pranshi, show me your face for 1 second. Are you there? Pranshi, it seems that you are sleeping and I'm going to wake you up just like your mother. Pranshi, get up. Isn't it that when you sleep so soundly in the morning, your mother wakes you up like this, na? Get up, bachche, get up. So I'm feeling just like I'm your mother and you are my children. So Pranshi is sleeping. Pranshi, please get up. It is seeming like that. Then I'm going to get up my daughter, my son. Pranshi, I'm not able to control myself. Pranshi, are you there? Or you are still sleeping, lying in your bed? He's so strange. After this class, you see this video on YouTube. that how teacher is going to wake you up. Pranshi, see, no gesture, no thumbs up, no hands up, not even a message in chat box that I am here or not. If you are not able to unmute yourself, type in chat box. My God, Pranshi is sleeping. Pranshi, see, I'm just literally feeling that I'm your mother. Ridhva is not able to control herself. Even I'm not able to control myself. I'm laughing like a mad person. It means they have kept their laptops and mobiles on, and they have gone somewhere either to take bath or to have breakfast, or they have gone to sleep again. Now, next child to whom I'm going to get up. Who is that one? Let me find out. Aditya, roll number 2. Aditya, are you here? Keep your camera on. Aditya. Oh, thank God, he is awake. He has shown me thumbs up. Aditya, show me your face. Aditya? Aditya, please show me your face. So only for 1 second, then you can tell me the answer by keeping your camera off. No problem. I just want to see, is it Aditya or someone else? Aditya, show me your face. Yes, good. Now tell me your answer. Tell me your answer. Unmute yourself. Pick up hints which are right in front of you and give me your answer. Thank God Aditya was not sleeping like Pranshi. Aditya, thank you. Now tell me your answer. Unmute yourself. Now Aditya has shown his face, but still he is not able to give the answer. Aditya, give me your answer. Unmute yourself.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, bachche.
Ma'am, jab main unmute karta hu na, main mere ko na aapki awaaz nahi aati.
Chalo koi baat hai, tum answer bolo.
Ma'am, 1 minute.
Kitne smart hai bachche 9th ke. What is he doing? Just make a guess.
Ma'am, the teacher, when the teacher was just ma'am, can I send a message? Ma'am, no. I need to be...
No, you tell me answer.
Ma'am, one day, the teacher was... ma'am, the teachers in the school was disturbed.
Aditya, by mistake, I have typed to Simran. I wanted to say that Aditya is very smart. He is listening to my command. He is listening to my instruction. But he is saying, ma'am, whenever I keep myself unmute, I am not able to listen to you. So smart. Aditya, shall I mark you absent today? After Simran, you are supposed to give me the answer. Let Simran speak. After Simran, Aditya will be telling me the answer. Otherwise, he will be marked absent by me. So Simran, you tell this answer, bachche.
Yes, ma'am. In this world, there are good as well as bad people. Same was in the case of Ramanatha, as some couldn't tolerate the fact that Muslims and Hindus were together and moreover happy. We can identify such people in the text from the actions they made. Like the incident of the school when the new teacher entered and the physics teacher, Subramanya Iyer's wife. The scenario was that in 5th standard, APJ Abdul Kalam got a new teacher and he discriminated that APJ Abdul Kalam, a Muslim, was sitting with a Hindu Brahmin boy. So he made APJ Abdul Kalam to go sit at the back. Due to this, it showed how some people were still against Hindus and Muslims together. And in the scenario of the wife, it was that she refused to serve APJ Abdul Kalam, a Muslim boy, dinner in her kitchen, as she said that I can't let a Muslim enter my religious kitchen. This shows that there were not total peace and happiness. Some were still against how Muslim and Hindus were happy together. Thanks to those who bridge these differences, like Lakshman Sastri and Subravanyam Iyer.
Good. Perfectly arranged. All the ideas were perfectly arranged. You have written so well. Good. Nice. Nice efforts. Now, after Simran, I expect Aditya should get up and he should now not make lame excuse and he should be ready with his answer. Whatever, one or two or three lines, whatever you have written, please speak.
As there are good people in the world, the bad people are also there in the world. This is an incident in the school when APJ Abdul Kalam was sitting with the Brahmin children as he was a Muslim. So his class teacher couldn't tolerate it and he discriminated him and said him to sit at back in the school. So this shows that how there was Hindu and a Muslim discrimination among the people and after this, his science teacher invited him to have food in his house. When the Mr. Abdul Kalam came into his house, Mr. Iyer's wife refused him to give the dinner in his holy kitchen. Then Mr. Iyer replied by saying that today my wife is not offering you food. मैम एक आपने लाइन बोली थी जब आप करवा रहे थे कि फूड देने से मना कर दिया था फिर उसके बाद अगली बार जब बुलाया था तो फिर उन्होंने खुद अपने हाथों से फूड खिलाया था मैम
यू मेंशनड दैट इंसिडेंट आल्सो व्हेन ही वेंट आफ्टर वन वीक अगेन व्हाट हैपेंड सेम लेडी सेम वुमन सर्वड फूड विद हर ओन हैंड्स It means her viewpoint, her mentality, her perspective completely changed. Yes, her perspective completely changed, her viewpoint changed. Because of the environment, because of the... There is a noise in whose house? So in this way, you will be framing this answer. Aditya, you tried well. Your answer was absolutely correct. But why were you not keeping your camera hand on? And why were you not giving the answer? It was so strange and embarrassing for me. Pranshi is still getting ready. Okay. Now let's move to next question. Now we are going to do question number 4. Narrate two incidents that show how differences can be created and how also they can be resolved. How can people change their attitude? See, in this answer, you are not going to find out the text from the chapter, but you have to write down your perspective, your viewpoint, your thinking. Then what do you think? Yes, sorry. You can pick up the incidents also. Yes. You can pick up the incidents from your book, but with that, you have to add your perspective. Okay? See, very beautiful incident given of class 5th. What was that incident? When teacher was doing discrimination, isn't it? So when discrimination was done by teacher, so parents came in school, they made teacher understand that whatever you are doing in class, it was... What happened? Why are you... In between, they interrupt and it creates a lot of problems. So I was telling you that you have to pick up that incident when differences were created by one of a teacher. It was a new teacher in Kalam school, okay, and he was spreading such kind of hate among students, okay. And second incident was of science teacher. Science teacher's wife, she did not want to serve food to Kalam. Why so? Because Kalam was a Muslim boy. So you can elaborate these incidents in detail, okay. But who changed the mentality? Who changed the mindset? Okay, they were firm, they were determined. Okay, they simply straight away talked to the teacher. Okay, and whatever the thinking, whatever the viewpoint they were having, their parents, okay, so attitude they completely showed, they raised a voice it, and they showed that yes, this traditional thinking was absolutely wrong. We should not encourage it. In place of that, we should not, you can say, create poison in the minds of children because they are so younger. We should not create such kind of poison. So everybody raised voice and good environment, you can say positive environment was created. So it was in our hand. Okay. So parents were good that they raised voice. So who is going to tell me this answer? Only 5 students are still there who are raising their hands. And I'm happy with the performance of Yug also. He's also raising. So Yug, you just tell me this answer, bachche. Yug, you tell me this answer.
Yes, ma'am. The new teacher at the school of Abdul Kalam studied, tried to create differences between the students of different communities. The elders of the society spoke to teacher and very clearly told him that what he was doing was not correct. They led by example and showed how they had never brought such differences. In another situation, the teacher's wife was not ready to serve food to Kalam in her kitchen. Her to the teacher stood his ground and told Kalam that if something had to change for the good, one has to the ground with conviction.
Your answer was good, but okay, I'll talk to you in person. No problem. You tried well. Your answer was good. You have taken all the ideas. That's good. Keep it up. I'm happy with your performance that you are raising hand in my class. Pranshi has got up. You know, your speaking skills were not so good. Please don't mind. You should do practice of speaking, your accent. You should work on that. You have been studying in the school from class nursery?
No.
From which class?
I'm nursery.
So you should have cleared the test of reading also. Every year you have to clear that test of reading, speaking. But you work on this. Otherwise, your content quality was good. You have arranged all the ideas. You picked up all the incidents. You have arranged them. Your content, your vocabulary, it was awesome. But only your speaking skills. Okay, you listen English channels, English news, etc. On YouTube, you can watch English channels, English news. Okay. English stories, simple stories you can watch, and then you try to imitate them, you try to copy them. Otherwise, it was okay. Okay? It is only for, you can say, push up for you. You can rise high. Clear? Don't mind. Don't think that
you... Ma'am, that is only when I'm giving answers, but ma'am, when actually I'm talking or I also give speeches.
Yes.
Speeches.
Yes, I noticed this thing also. When you talk to me on phone in English, you speak so well, but when you were giving answer, your accent was not like English accent.
Yes.
Okay. So you should do, I just give you one tip. In your free time, you just take out 5 or 10 minutes daily, stand in front of mirror, okay, and read aloud.
Yes.
Or you do your recording on phone. After doing your recording, you listen it back. You will come to know your drawbacks. Clear? You will be doing this? Tell me.
Yes, ma'am.
Your promise?
Yes, ma'am, yes.
Please don't mind. It is for your welfare, bachche. It is for your benefit. You are a very nice,
no, ma'am, no problem.
You are a very good student, but you should work on this. This negative point you have to remove. You have to polish it. It is not negative. You require only polishing.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So by doing this polishing, you will be perfect. Good. You should have positive attitude. Whatever mistakes you commit, you should work on those mistakes. Okay? Now, this answer, afterwards, Dhiren will say, ma'am, you haven't given me a chance today. So, I don't want to read this message. So, Dhiren, I'm giving you a chance. You tell me this answer.
Yes, ma'am. Many people think that diversity is the biggest hurdle of India. But in my opinion, I would say that diversity is one of the best features of India. Diversity and unity is the baseline of India. And in the story of Abdul Kalam or his childish behavior, we again see some two incidents in which he was seen as being discriminated on the basis of his religion. At first, his teacher, who was a new teacher in the school, discriminated him because he was sitting with the Hindu children and he was a Muslim. So the teacher made him sit back. And in the second incident, a wife of the science teacher of APJ Abdul Kalam didn't allow him to sit in his kitchen and eat food. Moreover, he was also discriminated on the basis of his caste and religion. So in my context, I would say that if a child is discriminated, then he or she would have built this quality on when he becomes an adult. This can be easily diminished when we feel when we are united and when we have to help each other. Many a times, different people of different regions help each other, such as in the story, the Muslim people or APJ Abdul Kalam's father carried boats and the priest's children were told the story of Prophet Abdul Kalam.
Perfectly written. Well done. You have picked up all the main incident. You have written your own perspective. All the ideas are briefly explained in a very smart way, in a very nice way. Pranay is doing annotation on the screen. Pranay. So whatever the ideas you have spoken, that were praiseworthy. Picked up. Bache, we are now running out of time. I'm giving you this homework. You do these questions up to fourth question. You do in your fair notebook, but elaborate these answers in detail. Okay, arrange all the ideas which are discussed in class. Okay, use good vocabulary words. Pick up the incidents from your textbook. Underline all the incidents, but don't try to copy bookish language as it is. You have to frame the answer in your own words by picking good vocabulary words you can write down. Okay, and you have to be very much particular regarding to that, because I'm not giving you too much homework. Only 2-3 questions we have discussed yesterday, and you are supposed to do the same work in your fair notebook. Whenever this chapter will be completed and one of the writing skill will also be done in class, then I will ask you to send me the notebooks. Okay, so you do your work side by side, complete it. Now take care of yourself on Sunday, complete your work if you have any pending work. And go through all the text, all this chapter again, find out necessary detail, underline them and frame good answers. And tell your friends who are absent today in English class, they have to repent it on Monday because they will be called in office, definitely. I'm going to talk to their parents. So by the time I'm going to over your class, take care of yourself, do your work. Thank you and have a nice day. Take care of yourself. Bye.